We're here outside the Maybe Library. We're inside in the auditorium. Mayor Ivy Taylor will be speaking to the student body.
Mayor Taylor gave a 40-minute speech followed by a Q&A session with students and faculty. Mayor Taylor discussed the importance of minorities and females having a voice, college students finding their passion, and her decision to run for mayor.
I thought her speech was awesome. It was very inspirational. She was very honest, and I liked how she explained about her journey of how she became mayor and the steps she did and how she helped the community before she was mayor.
It's my job as mayor to facilitate dialogue and collaboration between all of the citizens so that we can have a collective vision of success for our city. Now, based on some of the talks that I've already had with citizens, I believe that there is agreement on some things. We certainly want our city to thrive economically, to provide opportunity for everyone, no matter what side of town they're on, and to be full of safe, stable, mixed-income communities.
Most importantly, what she wants to do to help my generation and the generations that follow, how to succeed not only in college, but how to become a leader, how to become a thinker for the future.
Well, the best advice that I can give to college students based on my experience is that they would take the time to think about what they really want to do, not just think about their major and the classes that they're taking, but to think about how that might connect to any passion that they have and what kind of career path or trajectory that they want to take, to talk to people who possibly do those jobs or work in that area, and to start building out a network of personal contacts that can help you to pursue whatever you're interested in.
Well, there you have it, UIW. We want to give a big thank you to Mayor Ivy Taylor for honoring us with her speech. Reporting for UIW TV, I'm Robert Armendariz.